cereal.
No. Please, have a seat.
Thank you.
Today, December 11th, 1931, we, the representatives of His Majesty King George V, state that all nations under British rule have control of their own internal and external affairs, but still must remain loyal to the British Crown and all it represents.
Let it be known that after you sign this statute, the British Empire will reinvent itself as the British Commonwealth of Nations, where Canadians and Newfoundlanders will have independence from Great Britain.
Alright, so please look over these documents and sign at the bottom of the page.
Does anyone have a pen?
I have one.
Okay, give you that.
Very nice.
Looks good.
Cheerio.
Pleasure in business.
Cheerio.
Pleasure's all mine.
The Statute of Westminster, established on December 11, 1931, gave the British colonies of Canada, Newfoundland, South Africa, Ireland, Australia, and New Zealand full control over domestic and foreign affairs, but with full allegiance to the British Crown. The British Parliament could no longer nullify laws in the Dominion, and the Dominion can now make their own extraterritorial laws.
With internal and external affairs, but this still must remain loyal to.
Autobots roll out.